Let me show you what you'll get when you order your wireless power reference kits from IDT. This is the P9038-R-EVK. This is the official part number for the wireless power transmitter board. And the P9025AC-R-EVK, the wireless power receiver. Inside the box of the transmitter, you will find a USB cable, the wireless power transmitter board, and an insert with features and benefits of the board, a startup guide, and a link to the digital collateral online. That digital collateral will be very important when you get to the design-in phase of your project. Likewise, in the receiver box, you will get the receiver board and an insert with features and benefits of that board, the quick start guide, and then again a link to the digital collateral for the receiver board. Let me show you how easy it is to get these started up. You'll take your USB cable and you can plug this into an existing USB wall charger that you have. You can use an existing cable that you have. If you do want to run these at full load, you will need a 2-amp charger to do that. For this demonstration, I'm going to plug it into my computer's USB port. This won't give me the full load, but it's enough for the demonstration today. So simply plug that in. We'll take our transmitter board out of its bag. You'll notice on the side of this board, we have a micro USB input. So you just plug that in. The red and the green LEDs will turn on. That means it's in standby mode, waiting for a receiver to be placed on it. Take your wireless power receiver board out. And the coil for this board is here. And it's been flipped over because we're using the board as a spacer. So you'll want to place this on your transmitter with the logo and the circuitry facing up. And immediately you'll notice two things. One is the transmitter board LED is now in a steady blinking mode, and that means that it's coupled with the receiver and it's transferring power. And on the receiver side, you'll notice the green LED is illuminated, and that's connected to the output, just to show you that there's actually power being transferred. Now, you're welcome to disconnect that LED later when you go to prototype with this. It's a very small load that really won't make much impact. But if you have any questions, please visit our website, and you'll find all of the digital collateral there, manuals, guides, digital files, as well as other videos to explain different aspects about these boards.